first tasted it, and it was still yummy, delicious inside.